Is your Windows 11 stuck on loading some screen? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix it. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If Windows is stuck on restarting, loading some screen with the spinning dots animation, moving endlessly, welcome mode, login screen, starting Windows, or will not boot. You will have to boot in safe mode or advanced startup options to either troubleshoot or restore the system. Now here is how to fix the issue. Let's get started. Access safe mode or advanced startup options when PC is stuck. Safe mode or advanced startup options let you repair your Windows PC either by restoring it to previous working condition or when in safe mode. You can uninstall software or drivers which might have caused the issue. The thing to do next is to power down your computer. Disconnect external drives, peripherals, etc. Wait for a minute and power on your system. Access advanced startup options during boot. Every time your Windows PC boots up, you have two options. You can press F2 to access your BIOS settings or press F8 to access the boot or startup menu. The keys may vary depending upon your motherboard, so check the user manual or visit your manufacturer's website. When you access the boot menu, you have to press F11 to open the Choose an Option screen. From here, you have to press Troubleshoot and then Advanced Options to reach the screen. Once here, you can use any of these options. System Restore. This is useful if you want to restore your Windows PC. System Image Recovery. This lets you recover your Windows using a system image file. Startup Repair. This fixes startup problems. Command Prompt. Using the CMD, you can access the more advanced built-in Windows tools. Startup Settings. It lets you change Windows startup options. Go back to the previous build. Boot in safe mode. If you have enabled the F8 key in Windows, then when you start your system, you may continuously press the F8 key to boot in safe mode. Once you are in safe mode, you will have access to your start menu as well as mouse and keyboard. And you will also be able to access your files. If you have not enabled the F8 key, then the only way to boot Windows to safe mode in this scenario is via the Advanced Startup Options menu. Once on this menu, select Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, then Startup Settings, then Restart, then press number 4 key. Pressing the 4 key will restart your PC in safe mode. To reboot in safe mode with networking, press 5 key. To reboot in safe mode with Command Prompt, press the 6 key. Once in safe mode, you can use any of the built-in system tools to troubleshoot or restore your system to a good working point. For some strange reason, if you can boot in safe mode but cannot access the Advanced Startup Options screen, when in safe mode, you may use the command prompt to boot Windows directly to Advanced Startup Settings screen. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.